Doc Rivers and his Clippers in Indiana to take on the Pacers. Paul George blocking Paul Pierce here. He's headed the other way. In the first quarter, he'd keep this one in transition and finish the layup, putting the Pacers up 9-7 early on. And Miles Turner hot off the bench. He was 7 of 7 from the field, 16 first half points. Here he is underneath for the easy layup. Then J.J. Redick firing back on the other end of the floor in that second quarter, using the DeAndre Jordan screen, knocking down a three. The Pacers would lead the way 51-46 at the half. In the third quarter, Monte Ellis forcing the turnover here. And George Hill to Paul George for the transition and one. He'd make that free throw. Pacers up 71-68 in the third. Then Chris Paul leading a 13-0 Clipper run in the fourth. Paul stealing the ball and hitting that floater as well. Then CP3 yet again, this time the pull-up jumper. Now these two would put the Clippers up 81-72 in that fourth quarter. Then it's CP yet again later on in the fourth, this time crossing over and getting it to go from deep. He had 26 points in this game. LA up 87-81. But the Pacers would continue fighting back. Here's Monte Ellis to Paul George. And George would get open and knock down the three. He had 31 points in this one. Then the Clippers looking to ice the win late in this game. Paul Pierce taking the three. Can't get it to fall, but Jamal Crawford saving the ball, but then throws it past half court, and the Clippers are called for over and back. LA still up 91-89. Now with 2.1 to go, with the Pacers inbounding, LaVoy Allen's pass tipped out of bounds by Luke Baamute. So with 0.3 to go on the clock late in this game, now the Pacers are going to try throwing a lob towards a rim in this final play, but can't quite convert, and the Clippers hang on to win it in Indiana by 2, 91-89.
Offensive rebound, Curry again, and Curry hits a three, tie game.